The power of words to shape our perceptions of reality is a gift and a responsibility. Vivek Ramaswamy. Vivek Ramaswamy is an American entrepreneur, author, and venture capitalist, known for his work in the biotechnology and pharmaceutical industry. Born on August 9, 1985, in Cincinnati, Ohio, Ramaswamy has been involved in founding and leading several successful companies in the healthcare sector. Vivek attended Harvard University, where he studied molecular biology and conducted research in the laboratory of Professor Stuart Schreiber. Join me in this video as we explore 14 insights shared by Mr. Ramaswamy. Number 14, the value of the critic is not only that they help to keep us honest, but also that they help to keep us humble. Number 13, a society that demands too little of its elites, or that sees privilege as a birthright rather than a responsibility, will inevitably lose its moral compass. Number 12, we must fight the temptation to reduce every conversation to a contest between good and evil. Number 11, my generation deserves the freedom to live in a world that believes in something greater than itself, where we're not always told what to do and what to think. Number 10, today's monopolies don't just threaten to rob us of our money, they threaten to rob us of our democracy. Number 9, there's no rule in business that says you need to sacrifice your humanity to be successful. Number 8, true leadership means challenging the status quo, and having the courage to take responsibility for the consequences. Number 7, the best way to attract amazing talent is to work on things that matter. Number 6, the journey towards success doesn't always follow a linear path, but it does require a relentless focus on learning. Number 5, you don't always need a big platform to make a big impact. Number 4, I learned the importance of knowing what you don't know. Number 3, in the absence of competition, we stop pushing ourselves to be our best. Number 2, the currency of leadership is trust. Number 1, innovation is not just about having the right ideas. It's about building the right systems to make them a reality. Anyway, that's all I got on Vivek Ramaswamy. If you love quotes as much as I do, please like and subscribe for tons more. Thanks for watching.